with the return of sports, it may be just a few weeks away, at least for one school district.
The Poquoson City School Board meeting in less than an hour, Barbara, and members are scheduled to decide if it's safe enough for students to return to the court, the track, and pools next month.
Big decision, and News 3 reporter Kofo Lasaki has the rest of the story.
Pass or play, the Poquoson City School Board will soon decide if it's time to bring sports back.
If you have a group that is willing to play and you have coaches that are willing to coach and you have referees that want to referee, then I think that they should be able to do that and do it with safety measures in place.
Lisa Sava has a daughter who plays volleyball and a son who plays soccer. They haven't been sitting on the sidelines, though. Instead, they've been playing on travel clubs since July, and she hopes they can continue the sports they love at school. The school board will vote on whether to approve a return to athletics plan Tuesday night. The decision will come on the heels of new COVID-19 restrictions for the Commonwealth as positive cases and hospitalizations rise.
You have to balance both risks and both sides, and you have to make a choice that's wise.
The district's plan includes guidelines for players, coaches, and staff, as well as use of equipment and facilities. Hampton City Schools is moving forward with winter sports and following Virginia High School League guidelines, but other school districts like Norfolk and Virginia Beach have not decided.
So if they don't want to play and their family doesn't want to do that, then by all means, that's their choice. But I don't think it should be infringed on everybody.
Winter sports would start December 7th. School board member Craig Freeman says some student athletes have already started conditioning and believes the return of sports is on its way.
If they can't play sports, we'll move on, and they can't play sports. And, you know, they're going to be okay, but we feel like that they would be better if they could.
Kofo Lasaki, News 3.